getting his first taste of AAA and then had to go up. 1-2 pitch. This one grounded towards third, backhanded by Severino. He'll go second for one. On to first, that's a double play. That'll go 5-6-3 with the shortstop Hellman there. So they turn the double play, first of the season for the Saints. And here it is, 2 minute and truck instant replay.
The Saints defense lined up incredibly well there. Severino at third had just to lean over to play that ball on the backhand. And
wanted Severino, long throw across the diamonds, got a strong arm, inning over. So the Saints catch a huge break. Three hits for the Clippers, but nothing to show for it. No runs, three hits, no errors. They leave a pair. We go to the bottom of the first.
2-2 Dupree's on the way. Swing and a miss. Strikeout number 8 for Brent Hedrick. Here with DeShawn Kearsey Jr. First pitch down the left field line. That drops in for a base hit. Winkle will turn in. He will score. And the Saints, some two-out offense. It's 2-1 in the fourth. Breaking ball rolled over to third, backhanded by Delgado. And a high throw gets past the first baseman, Noel, and Miranda's on his way to second. And he will go in standing on what was nearly a close play.
Luke towards left field. Preece moving over towards the line. He dives, makes the catch. Prado will tag. He will score easily, and this one's tied at 2. The split here. 2-strike pitch. Little roller, left side, shortstop. Hellman comes to the plate, and the tag is down, and they got him. Good play by Michael Hellman. That is not an easy play. Was not hit hard. Swing and a miss. Got him with a splitter. That's a huge strikeout, and the Saints get out of it. The 1-1. In the air towards right field. Rodriguez straight away. He's got a good arm. He'll make the catch. Tagging from third. Here comes the throw to the plate. It's up the line. The throw down to second. Not in time. And the Saints have tied the ball game up. And the winning run's in scoring position. Strong. Sola at first. This one back up the middle. Throw for a base hit. In the score hole. And Prado around third. He will score. And the St. Paul Saints have come from behind. Joiner Fajardo plays the role of the hero, and the Saints win it 5-4.